These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
That for me?
Right over there. Right there. Right there.
Thank you.
offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Tara left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.